Welcome to the stage. A vote for the Mega Medley. And the winner is the Mega Medley. Grab your seat and get ready for the show.
Yes, yeah, let the fire.
Is it fire?
Yes, yeah, make some noise for me. Keep clapping. Get clapping.
Oh, man, I'm just glad to be away from my kids. All right, anybody else lying? Because I don't have any kids.
First joke. I went on a first date with a girl one time, and she made fun of me for my color blindness, which is to me a huge gray flag.
What's going on? A virtual stand-up, baby. This is huge. This is huge for me and for my dad's point that comedy's not a real job. So it's a big day for both of us. Really is.
No, I don't wanna go camping. See, I have this thing as a human being where I like to stay alive.
I do lie. But they're like regular lies. They're like on my way, you know, or if I'm on a plane, I'm in the emergency exit row, and the flight attendant's like, "Hey, are you willing in April to sacrifice your life for a bunch of strangers?" I'm like, "Yeah, I'm lying. I just want to do this. I want leg room, okay? I don't want to sit in the way back, people scooting their booty past my neck." I'm sorry.
People say lawyers are unscrupulous, but did you know there are people who are professional coffee tasters? How do you even sleep at night?
But customer service, that's especially bad, right? That's especially bad because people really think that you care.
I'm so sorry, I gotta get the 87Z. Oh, did I pass it? Okay, my bad, that's my fault, here's my booze.
The worst one to me though is when people would say, "You just lost yourself a customer." You just lost yourself a customer. Oh no. I guess I'll just continue making minimum wage. What? I think I'm worried about the profit margins? If this place goes out of business, I'm off tomorrow. I'm excited. I'm ecstatic.
My girlfriend and I are excited. We just got a pet cat. His name is Password. My girlfriend works in cybersecurity, and I learned the most commonly used password is your pet's name, and I didn't feel like changing mine, so Password, it's going to stay. We're gonna get a dog named 12345.
I'm a weird kid. I was a weird kid growing up. I mean, I wasn't super weird. I wasn't like, "I collect rocks." I wasn't like that. I just didn't have a favorite color.
I feel like if Abraham Lincoln were alive today, he would say, "Seriously, guys? I wore that hat, like, one time."
I think I'm an undercover CEO up at the front. I look like this. I'm not in disguise, okay? People thought I'd run into the back, like, "Hello, headquarters, we're about to lose Kathy's $20.
You know, there are no words to describe how badly I need a thesaurus right now.
And as I try, I avoid bear attacks in the woods because it's preventable. That's not what we're here for. And I'm sorry if I don't see how all of you can be so flippant about an all-day near-death experience, or as you call it, a hike.
Hey, you know who I feel bad for? Romans going through a breakup. Because their ex is always a 10. Their ex is always a 10. Yay. Good job.
Oh, no, no, I don't wanna go camping. Give me an RV with an AC, and even then it's a no. Oh, cause no, no, I don't wanna go camping. But if the whole group's gone, then fine, I guess I'll go.
Thank you.
If you or anyone you know is considering camping, please call a hotline, reach out to a friend. You do not have to do that. You do not have to do that. Thank you all so much. Have a great night. Please tip your servers. Good night.
You don't need to go home, but you can't stay here.